and they become dirty. They are inconsiderate about how they look. They become very, very indifferent to the surroundings. They don't care what they are wearing, what people think of me, nothing. They'll wear the most dirtiest clothes, mismatched shirt, pant. You try to tell them, "Arey, this is not matching, you should wear something new. You mind your own business." But this is a mismatch. All these clothes are worldly things. Why don't you see the individual? You have to see inside who I am, what I am. This is inconsiderate. Okay? So indifferent, they are inconsiderate. Means what? Indifferent, matlab kuch bhi concern hai. Like for example, sulfur wants to itch. They will itch in public. It may be itching in the anal region. Mere ko khulti aayi, main ho jayega. Okay? Not considered. It is public place, people are seeing. Mere ko khulti aayi, ho jayega. I want to fart, I will fart. Loudly. Everybody can hear. No problem. Inconsiderate. So, indifferent. One important symptom of sulfur is indifferent to the welfare of others.
Yes.
Indifferent to the welfare of others means, you know, they are so engrossed in their own world, in their own theory and finding that philosophy and that higher motive, that they are not concerned about the surrounding things. They are not considered about their own family, like, "Oh, it is my wife's birthday today, so I should wish her, so I should take her out for some lunch, dinner." No, I have my work, I have to do my work, no problem, nothing. My wife has to do the whole work of the house, one day I will take the child to the school, nothing. You do your own business, I have my own business to do. You do yours, I do mine. Nothing. Inconsiderate about feelings. It's your birthday, I wish. Nothing. No need to wish. All these are worldly things. What is this wishing people, birthday cutting cake? See. Very low. Low standard. No, I don't do. So they look very, very, what you see? Selfish. Self-oriented, completely self-oriented and selfish. Only me, my work, my this, my that, that's it. Nothing about others, nothing about the surrounding, inconsiderate. Indifferent. So they look very selfish. And their whole motive is, they want to become something big and expand. So you will see these feelings of greed, desire for more, suspicion, doubt. Because when you are growing, when you are getting something, then you think, "Oh, other people are jealous of me." So they become suspicious. Is he jealous? Is this? So jealousy, suspicion, greed, all these go together. Sometimes they, you know, when you are, what you say, not considerate of what others' needs are, what others' wants are, and just, what you say, yourself, it is very much like a small child, no, who just does not even understand what the opposite person's needs are or wants are. He is just in his own world and he wants this, that's it. So that is why one of the symptoms of sulfur is childish, peevish peevishness in elders. You know, why? See, fuck the mazal of me, fuck the tevdas. What other needs, I don't want to consider. Childish peevishness. And all they desire is they want to become big, expansive, and they are really looking forward to some kind of appreciation, some kind of, you know, Arey, what theory you said, what your theory is really completely new and innovative and creative. Wow, I really liked it. So that really makes them feel good about themselves. But they are very, very sensitive to any kind of criticism. They can't take criticism. You know? I don't remember the exact wording of the rubric. The rubric is, does not want to see the face of the person who offended him or who contradicted him. Never, I don't want to even see the face of that person. Forget talking. I get disgusted and angry just by looking at his face. That day he said, this thing of me is not good. I think the remedy is calcarea sulf or hepar sulf, something like that. But that criticism is actually a issue of hatred of persons who offended him. So that is another important aspect of sulfur. Cannot take criticism. Lamenting, appreciated that she is not. Calcarea sulf. No. They want appreciation. People should say, अरे तुम्ही घरात चाललं काम खूप चांगलं करता, किती माझी सून खूप चांगली, असं माझ्या मदर इन लॉ, माय मदर इन लॉ शुड से दॅट हर डॉटर इन लॉ इज व्हेरी गुड, बट शी डज नॉट प्रेज मी, शी प्रेजेस द आउटसाइड वुमन, शी सेज अरे त्यांची सून किती चांगली आहे. दॅट इज व्हॉट कॅल्किरिया सेल्फ has problem with. Jealousy, you know, others are being of appreciation, appreciated. I am not being appreciated. I want the appreciation. I also do good work. You should say, ha, your work is good. That makes me feel good. So, appreciation and criticism. Up till now, what we learned, that sulfur is what? Engrossed in his own world and inconsiderate about outside things and unaffected by outside things. But there is another polarity of sulfur that is very, very sensitive and very, very nervous, anxious. Very nervous, anxious disposition. This you will especially see if you read the proving symptoms of sulfur. They get sad thoughts while they are walking in open air. They are extremely, what you say, fastidious, cleanliness freak. Things too should happen in time. You remember that graphitis case, no? Initially I gave her graphitis. Fastidious, cleanliness, things should happen on time. I thought this is the perfect housewife and I gave graphitis. But that is also a part of sulfur. Nervous, anxious. What will happen? Oh, the work is not getting complete. Oh, what will happen? How my child is going for the exam? How is his exam? Nervous. Generally nervous. What will happen? Anticipation. And slightest thing that goes wrong, at that time, this thing is not in that place, that is not very clean, they start to become very, very angry and abrupt. They will strike, they will hit, they will scream. they will yell, they become very angry, irritable, and they will, what you say, scorn you, or they will put you down. They basically insult the opposite person. And that is what they feel when they are criticized. You know, he said that my theory is not good. He insulted me. He looked down on me. That my theory is not so good enough. Very angry, irritable. And they are particularly very, very fastidious about cleanliness. They want cleanliness, clean, because one of their main concern is dirt and disgust. Dirt and disgust.
Polarity.
Yes.